Welcome to Cricknuts, cricket recaps and insights.
Welcome to the colossal clash of the Cricmax Titans, where today's titanic tussle unfolds between Cricmax Ney and ICUSA Whippany Wolves. The serene greens of New Jersey hub set the stage for an under-13 bout that will echo in cricketing chronicles.
Ah, the anticipation is palpable as these young gladiators strap on their armor, showcasing the future of cricket. The cricketing nursery of New Jersey is about to witness a tale of strategy, skill, and youthful exuberance.
A breathtaking display of batting prowess by Cricmax Ney, complemented by a carnival of extras, set a mountainous target. It was an innings that did not just climb but soared, leaving the Wolves chasing stars in the day sky.
The Wolves were caught in a storm, with no shelter in sight. A ferocious bowling lineup from Cricmax Ney turned predator today, leaving the opposition's innings in ruins, a stark contrast to the explosive batting fireworks we witnessed earlier.
The batters of Cricmax Ney wielded their willows like artists, painting a canvas of runs with broad, bold strokes. Partnerships bloomed like spring flowers, none more so than the Rajiv Patil show, amassing a monumental 391 runs in a grand alliance of aggressive cricket.
While the artists were at play, the Wolves bowlers trudged through a tough day, their lines and lengths as elusive as a mirage. Though they grasped for wickets, it was the extra runs that bled a river, drowning their hopes early on.
As the Wolves took to the stage, it became a theatre of dreams for one team and nightmares for the other. Arav Ahuja donned the cloak of the destroyer, his 5-wicket haul an unscalable wall for any batter on the prowl.
It was a tale of collapse, with the Wolves' willows wilting under pressure. Each bowler from Cricmax Ney was the author of his own thriller, contributing to a narrative of domination in this under-13 drama.
Arav Ahuja's merciless spell was the dagger that pierced the heart of the Wolves lineup, while Atharva Dhok and Abhinav Ramesh Kumar set the foundation of an insurmountable fortress with their sizzling knocks.
In this game of giants, it was Ahuja, the young sorcerer with the ball, casting spells that turned dreams into dust. Atharva Dhok and Abhinav Ramesh Kumar were the twin towers of strength, guiding their team to a commanding position.
Cricmax Ney emerged as Titans triumphant in this clash, winning by a staggering 412 runs. The tale was written with runs aplenty and a bowling performance that stung like a thousand bees, leading to an outcome as resounding as thunder.
Victory tastes sweeter when savored on home soil. Cricmax Ney could not have asked for a more dominant display, a win that will surely be a beacon for their confidence as they march on in this year's cricketing calendar. Cricket is a gentleman's game played by beasts today. The Cricmax Ney Titans roared, and how. This win is a testament to the talent brewing in the Jersey hub, a story that will be told and retold, inspiring many a young cricketer.
So the sun sets on a match that will live long in memory. Arav Ahuja, remember the name, for it was his performance that sealed the Wolves' fate. This bout may be over, but the saga of these young titans is just beginning.